The team's had a pretty good race.
Yeah, it's the first race of the Blanco Pro Cycling Team.
Yeah.
And we're about to win the first World Tour event of the year with a stage winner of Tom Hjelte-Slachter. Yeah, there are better starts. There are worse starts imaginable.
There certainly is. And for such a young rider to take the lead as well, it's his first podium as well. Well, first, top of the podium at least.
Yeah, well, last year he was very good also in World Tour races. With hard finishes, so we came here with a goal of top 10, with two riders top 10, so we are about to do that, but winning is something different, that's true.
It's yesterday's finish was absolutely spectacular. The last 1 kilometer, he rolled out of his skin.
Yeah, it was wonderful to see. I mean, I'm a little bit further back. I didn't see it, of course, live. But when I saw it on the computer, he was flying. Yeah,
cool. Another 50 metres and Gavin's may have not won the stage.
Yeah, well, it doesn't really matter, actually, for us for the GC. But would it be 100% perfect when he would have won the stage? But with Gavin's, we're happy also. On Australian Day, winning an Australian rider, and we have the jersey, so we are really happy with that.
As a director sportif now, how does life change from being a professional bike rider at the level you were at?
Well, it's a big difference. You get less tired physically, but mentally it's a hard job. It's a 24-hour job, actually, and you have to be concentrated really, really a lot. As a rider, you have 3, 4, 5, 6 hours of being concentrated, and the rest, people are working for you. Now you are busy the whole day, it's something different.
When you originally turned pro, could you see yourself being a director sportif after you finish, or did you fancy a different line of work?
When you're 22 and you turn pro, you don't think about being sports director. No, that's a different world.
Because you had a long career, plenty of amazing wins, and a massive fan base. It must be, does that fan base still follow you?
I really don't know. It's 6.5 years ago, so it's a long time ago that I was a professional bike rider. So no, I'm really happy with my job. I'm really happy with it, Blanco Cycling Team. And it's, yeah, of course it's a pleasure to work with the guys like we have here, with the four Aussies. Winning the GC, which I still hope, 90k to go, but we are right on track.
Yeah, it's a fast one today, but we'll hang in there, we're sure.
Yeah. It's going to be exciting.
Excellent, thank you.
Okay, you're welcome.